And today I will show you how to make the delicious beet and cabbage soup borscht. Borscht in Georgian language. My borscht is ready, so I will be having it for lunch with sourdough rye bread, which is my favorite, but you can have it with any type of hearty bread you like. So let's try my borscht. This is so good. This is delicious. It's a slightly sweet taste from carrots and beets, but it's balanced with tomato paste and potatoes. They give some body to the soup. And of course, dill and peppers bring such distinctive taste to the soup. So this is for vegans. But I love to have my borscht with sour cream because it gives a very, very special taste. So I have sour cream. I will just top it on my borscht, mix it. And you see how the color changes? It becomes more crimson creamy. That's my borscht. That's so good. You will not regret. The main trick about borscht is that it's even better next day, and you can keep it refrigerated for almost 1 week. That's why I made this big pot, which will be enough for my family for a few days. If you like the recipe, please share with your family and friends and come back for more. Bon appetit! Cambria, let's meet!